is Larry Lack demonstrating the proper use of the proper tool for the proper job.
Davey. Switchback. Boy. Yo.
You're drinking beer, aren't you? Isn't that how you get prepared for something like that?
Visualize it. Think it over.
Coming down, Elwood.
Elwood. Weird.
What a shot.
A big fucking S on their chest.
Yeah, I don't think we could have got a whole hell of a lot more in there, huh?
Yeah, we ended up finding a big bag of swords for ourselves.
Oh, that's that's because you were taking, two bags instead of four on those. On one mule. Yeah. You got the strap on that one?
Didn't get to meet the soup, boy. Okay. Yeah, let's saddle the barn in here.
You want me to come give you a hand or anything? I'm about done right here, so whatever.
I'll walk out with my shit and saddle out there first and then
get them all on saddle. I'll save you 15 minutes at the barn.
Just come down here and turn around, guys.
That's everything else we got down here. She's still fitting that knack buster.
Yeah, I got everything sitting beside. I took it all right up there, so yeah, that's no problem.
Okay.
You can fit it right on. We don't have too much stuff down here yet. And,
tomorrow it'll be empty again.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Couple
of wheelbarrows.
Ho, me! Ho, me! Big year. You would have been the laughing stock of all the mules. It's a touch.
Sorry, Mies, I forgot all about you.
I am loading that stuff. So we don't need anything to go out, because now's the time.
No.
Get some mules down here.
No, not yet.
How much of that plywood did you use?
Most of it. I left the rest there just in case we need another piece of tube.
Okay. Well, I'm going to, I'll take one of the rigs back and you pick up the other one.
Okay. Yep.
Bridge is getting higher tack every second. What's going on?
Just filming or taping all the stuff as we're going.
One of these beams.
Worth painting stringers, Gavilan. You notice the look of real wood. Don't they just really have a look of real wood there? This is after a long preparation process, acid for the rust. Blowing them. Notice the safety precautions with the Gavilan paint. And I think we've learned one thing here is when they come from the factory next time that they will be prepped, ready to go. And all we'll have to do is paint. And this is our little dolly that hopefully we'll be pulling these 40 footers down into the creek. Let's make it up as you go along bridge construction. Our thanks to John the welder, Bloom, Shackle, for the rest of it. And gonna have to try to turn these things a dozen times. That's the canopy. And as soon as we start yarding them, we'll film some more. Probably the first pull here, or could it be the date in boulder? One of the two. You see the rigging.
Yeah.
Halfway through the fence. Bit here so we get a little straighter shot on this puppy. 1500 pounds, 40 foot long. Trying to keep the swath we had to cut to a bit.
How's that camera, Mark? I tell you where to put.
Go ahead, Mo.
That's all right. I'll just let get it.
Manny could get it. full shovel. There he goes. That's why he's the mo man. And a block over on that side. And a blockhead over there on that side.
I resemble that remark.
Trying to get the straight shot
down
the middle.
There you go, now you're getting it.
Frame mod. And bracket modification, jacking the nose up now. So we can take the wheels, put it on the other one. Get it down this far. Going all pretty slick unit.
Yeah,
that'll
work. Yeah, I forgot.
See this kind of rigging very much in your rigging catalogs. Long soft strap. That tree block in the center for direction. Another long soft strap that way. About 100-foot pull here without resetting.
Hang up a small limb ground on this side there. You got a capacitor or something? hotel.
See that coupon book for Swain?
Yeah.
See those little saws I got for $7? Looks like they might be kind of handy. One of those
slingshots.
It's a great deal for
$7. Yeah, it's pretty powerful.
A hollow handle to keep your steel shot in.
A bear chaser, huh?
You got a limb.
Turn the stringer at the end, coming into the bridge site. There he is. Unskilled labor. See? The stringer, the bridge. Coming into Los Angeles. Upside down. Next phase, moving stringer across the bridge. Hope the bridge doesn't break. And again, another photo of unskilled labor. Be using that phrase a lot here. Getting ready to fire up the other winch to pull the tail around and get her straight. That is hooked to that deadfall you can kind of see right there through all the brush. That winch will be operated by skilled labor versus unskilled. Straightened out. Now hopefully it smoothly comes across the bridge. Boards getting ready to go in. £60 a piece. Oh. The Mighty Dave. Some of you might think he was named after Davy Crockett, but this is not true. Named after Sam and Dave. Packing the go-kart out. And there's Seth. What a good boy he is. Rigging gear going out.
Movie camera, Dave.
You're almost as big a star as Elwood is, Davey. Oh, what a good looking boy.
Pretty close.